smack a tree or something like that.
Yeah, you're running into a tree. And you look, you go out there to the Alaska, you know, ain't that steep that's like this. You never should have got hurt in a tree, but when you're coming down like this and hit one, you are.
Coming home from California one year when I was working,
jumped off.
My tools in the car, you know, it was probably another 500.
Let it go by.
Yeah. And going up through that. We're going through the light, fluffy snow, and he caught the two branches and just went.
Ouch.
Don't worry about talking.
Snowball!
Strip all up.
So we'll break the tree in here.
Well, that's what it was.
Actually,
that's what's trucking into the ground.
What we'll do is, as soon as these my BNs are past this switch, we'll break it. You can back them down the hill, and then pick up the rest of yours, and mine will all back down the hill, and yours will keep going forward.
I still have yours on mine.
Right. We're going to cut them off, though.
I'll take them off.
No dollar. My old car wouldn't go over 50.
He says, well, I was at that game. We're having a great time drinking beer and all that stuff. So there's a group of guys that were in front of us. And all of a sudden, one of the guys says, I've got a bet on this game. He said, I bet. The store and told people all
about it.
So I'm not losing control of
it. Yeah. The human resources manager at that time, Home Depot, HR manager, really struggled.
Nope, too late.
He came to me a few days later.